In 1974, this book turns regular rats into terrifying monsters, and it's seriously creepy. The story takes place in London, and let me tell you, you'll never look at that city the same way again. The rats aren't just hiding in dark alleys, they're everywhere. Herbert's writing is super easy